Okay. Did gross. You go to Area 51?
I did. I saw a lot of aliens. Did you?
No, I was working at the LA Fair. Yep. What's up, Huskies? I'm Heidi Gonzalez.
And I'm Tyranny Oyunusi.
And welcome to the Hills Report.
The Hills Report.
Why? I'm a rocket man. Rocket man. Burning out his fuse out of very long. Here are today's announcements.
The first six-week grading period ended last Friday, Huskies. How are your grades looking? They're not so hot, like you're not eligible for a fall sport anymore, hot? Or if you just want to do even better than you're doing now, tutors are here to help. Stop by room 232 on Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays during lunch for free tutoring. You can even eat your lunch while getting help.
You can also stop by after school on Tuesdays and Thursdays in room 190 with the ultra-cool Mr. Terry. They will be helping you with any subject in there until 3:30 on those days. Don't miss out for free help on your classes, Huskies.
AP students. AP test sales will be held in the student store from September 19th through October 4th. The cost is $94 per test. You must present your student ID, order worksheet, and the College Board registration page at the time of purchase. Don't delay or forget. Take care of this expense now so you don't need to worry about it longer.
Seniors, later this year, you'll be receiving your very last high school yearbook. Go out with a dedication in it, just for you. Check out the flyer you see on the screen for more information and make sure you stop by Mr. Fawcett's room, 273, if you have any questions. Go sign up for the New York City trip. They're going on later this year. It's an incredible $1,500 package that covers your flight, hotel, and 3 nights of the Heart of Manhattan.
The Heart of Manhattan. I'm going to be roasting.
Put that in.
Heart of Manhattan. No, it's funny, that is.
I know he is. Empire State Building, NBC Studios, and even a Broadway show. I mean, come on. They built a snowman in the middle of Central Park last time. Head over to Mr. Rowland's room 127 for the forms and information.
Lovers of clothes and all things fashion? The FIDUM Fashion Club is now in session and looking for new members to recruit. Head over to Mrs. Miller in room 133 to sign up today.
Who wants to go to college?
Me!
Wait!
Then come check out the SAM College's presentations this week, courtesy of the Career Center. Come see Pepperdine, Cal Poly, Oregon State, USC, even University of Massachusetts Lowell. These are happening soon, so don't delay and get your permission slips from the Career Center to see one or more of these great presentations, Huskies.
Shout out to the girls' golf team for still being undefeated. They crushed Etiwanda on Thursday and are now 6-0 in league. Go cheer them on at the El Prado course tomorrow as they play against St. Lucie's, and you'll also see them anchoring this Wednesday's Hills Report. For any special recognition from sports or for any non-athletic related announcements you want mentioned on the Hills Report or Husky Highlights, submit them in person to ASB or Room 127 or email the group, message, and schedule of your announcement to chinohillshighschool@gmail.com. Easy enough, just a whole proper name of the school at Gmail. That's it for today.
Remember to be safe, respectful, responsible, and ready to learn every day. Enjoy your week, Huskies. We'll see you here back on Wednesday.
Ah!
The climate quit!
Obama out!
The climate quit! You're the Husky!